WWE made me.
New tag team champions, Vladimir Kozlov.
I got a lot of good parts in a good movie. Everybody has a dream. If you work hard, I think you can reach this dream. Since I left WWE, we opened a production company. I'm a producer and an actor and owner of this production company. I have a very nice office based on Hallandale Beach. You can see a beautiful view. Let me introduce my partner, Bernard Theismann.
We became partners. We opened our production company, Quasar Entertainment, and started developing content.
And we developed a show called The Mask of Mahler, about how a person from pro wrestling can transfer to MMA world.
It's a reality show where he's going to travel around the world. He will come back to the United States and challenge the current heavyweight MMA champion. Just hanging out with him and seeing his charisma and then knowing what the screen presence he had from WWE, I saw that there's potential in him to develop him into something more than just a wrestler.
Before I signed with WWE, my background was Sambo. I used to compete for national team of USA. I was heavyweight champion. I did a lot of kickboxing. Based on that, I got a call. They asked me if I want to join WWE. That was my dream for a long time. They said, so you have to go to a training facility. It was totally different compared to Sambo. It was awesome time.
I came to Deep South to destroy superstars!
Deep South was one of the hardest camp because we wake up like 6 a.m., go to gym around 7 a.m., non-stop, 7-8 hours, but I made it. Since I left WWE, I got a call from Russia. Can you play hockey? They put lots of famous people in a separate team and we played hockey. It's my jersey. Basically, I can show you, it was my name, produce, on the back. It was very good experience. I will come back next year.
How are you with the hockey stick?
Hockey stick, perfect. See how many shots I got? As I said, be very careful. Don't hit them hard. I said, I got it. Okay, here's the conference room. This room has a lot of good ideas. We start to develop movie Echo 9 about Universal Soldiers. I think we'll surprise all world what we create in this room. My action figure, I'm telling you the truth. It used to be 10 of them. Everybody who is coming to the office said, can I get one? I said, yes, you can, but let's talk. So we are just one more left.
And all these pictures and the action figure, very clean cut.
Yes.
A little different from right now, right?
Yeah, right now.
What do you like better?
I like this look. Here's for movie. It's total different character. Badass character. I can kick anybody ass right now.
Can we have the action figure?
Yeah.
Wait, can I have it?
Yes, yeah, sure.
Thank you.
What's up, Eric?
Vladimir's been coming here on and off between projects for the last 2 or 3 years to really make him more prepared for some of the roles that he takes on.
For each movie, I develop my body differently. You need to be a little bit more flexible. It looks good on TV.
All right, come on, push, faster.
I got a call from company 8711. We're looking for a big, strong Russian guy, and we want to put you in a movie, John Wick, second part. Fight against Keanu Reeves. I got the best shape ever. We trained for a couple weeks and developed good fight scenes. Keanu Reeves stayed on the set 15 hours every day. It's unbelievable. Very nice guy, very cool, very good person. The same company, they're doing a movie Fast and Furious. They put me in this movie too. So right now I book for another couple movies. And they also helped me to get a job in China. I will have lots of fights. I have to be more flexible, more fast. I create my body be powerful. WWE made me. So everything what I got right now, it's based on my popularity in WWE. Thank you so much for that.
Power, impact, and destruction all describe the undefeated Russian.
Since I left WWE, I figure out I'm still belong to entertainment business. I want to be producer, actor, and stunt. Everybody has a dream. If you work hard, I think you can reach this dream. No complaints at all, guys. It's fun.
Listen to me, look in my eyes when I say this. I mean it with all my heart. You are an average of what you surround yourself with.
It's just life, and I'm loving it.